just working out there for 3 weeks. So much strain on you. Your back is aching, your fingers are sore from rowing, and just the constant awareness of what you're doing. And when you're out there, you can't move without thinking, because you have to balance everything. You have to watch the people around you. You have to communicate what you're doing before you do it.